and a half lower in the world.
It was very appropriate that the organizers should ask Lord Nuffield to open the International Cycle and Motorcycle Exhibition at Olympia because, as he says...
Ladies and gentlemen, as most of you know, I started my career as a cycle and motorcycle manufacturer.
I estimate that there are 10 million cyclists in this country, and this exhibition, which is their shop window, gets better and better every year. You've heard of the bicycle built for two, but did you know there was a threesome machine? The robot cyclist demonstrates how to ride a cycle in theory, and Lord Nuffield demonstrates how to ride one in practice. He says a word in season which I heartily endorse, asking cyclists not to be irritated when motorists blow their horns at them.
But I do want all cyclists to realize that the motorist, generally speaking, is only trying to give warning and to save life.
Tremendous rains in Victoria.